and now a Weston sea whistle in cherry with the brass binding on the foot. Both also at the fipple end here, some brass binding and a rosewood plug. It's a little cold. Notice the when it's cold, the temptation that needs a little push to break up into the top octave. But try it with a slow air, and it's a gorgeous little whistle.